I was ready for the game, excited. And it's just an unlucky play.
You know those things happen, but you never think that it's going to happen to him.
I got you. Come on, baby. Bone healing, that's the key.
It's like I don't have doubts that he's going to come back next season even better than he is right now.
I think I can play, man. Right now, I see all the positive stuff that I can get out of these 9 months, whatever it is, you know?
Yeah.
Holding it down at the end, guys.
That's 1% of all of that, you know, it still makes a difference.
I'm on my way to the hospital right now. About to have a surgery.